One thing I would say that I love about my hometown is, although it gets a bad rep, the people there are hardworking, caring, loving, and they can face any types of adversity and still come out with a smile on their face. And it's just so filled with culture and diversity, and it taught me to be who I am today.